it's been a great camp, recovered from surgery. I'm so excited to be here. I'm excited to have this opportunity. You get to see two of the best heavyweights go at it tomorrow, and somebody's getting knocked out, and it's not going to be me.
I'm fired up to see it. It's an amazing matchup. Good luck to you, sir. Junior, obviously this is one step closer to you getting to a title shot. If you can get past Shane Carwin, this is a huge challenge for you. Tell us how you feel about tomorrow night.
Yeah, I'm feeling great, you know, and Shane, I know Shane Carwin is a tough opponent for me, but for sure someone is going to get knocked out tomorrow. And just remember, guys, don't blink.
Junior Dos Santos, ladies.